Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the fifth episode of Shoe Cobbles a Dwarven Barbarian. Camera should focus in a minute. There we go. Thank you, Glacial73, for following. And I'm back.
Welcome back.
And I need to fix my audio for this so that it comes through my headset. There we go, my audio should be much better here.
Holy cow, I can actually hear clearly. Not kidding. It is better though.
Alrighty, so I am going to take 13 now. And then we can go run some stuff. We can do the Lord's March chain.
You probably know this game better than I do, so I will follow your lead. Would you like to lead her back?
Yeah, sure.
And I wish I could trade you this axe, but I can't because it's character bound. Got Maelstrom. Isn't that from Tempest Spine?
You mean that one?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you do have it. Cool.
That's the one that I've been using.
Oh yeah, it's amazing.
I got a meteoric star ruby in there that somebody gave me. They're not too hard to get if you ask around. Alright, so let's see here. Barbarian 13. We're gonna throw into...
Well, level 11 cleric with 2 fighter and 1 rogue for...
Balance...
Yep, I gotta fix that sooner or later. But...
Intimidate...
What is, you got a decent healer on your side.
Couple and swim...
Rogue.
Finish, control R, frenzied berserker.
Seems like you might be set. Zid, I'm not sure what field you cover, you probably cover decent deep, right? Along with bear.
Yeah, I'm arcane archer spec.
Plus 10, supreme.
You probably. Are you using paralyzing or, spear arrows? Or neither?
Just whatever the situation calls for. I'm pretty much, when I'm in groups, I'm covering paralyzed arrows.
Yeah, because I come from games where it's like, when an enemy fear runs into another enemy, it breaks their fear and then they all run at you, you know? That's what I'm used to. That's a really bad thing in group.
We'll do that. Alright.
So.
Alright, so I am a 2.5 bubbles away from 14. Let me hit the bank real quick and see what I have for XP stones sitting around. I try to get on once a day and collect all my XP stones and just bank them. I think I got 4 of them for maybe 1,000. Good evening, everybody. I see I'm picking up a couple viewers now.
That's Discord. That's a website, isn't it? Or download thing?
It has a web browser version, a mobile version, and an application version, and it is all free. There's actually a huge DDO server on there that's got 250 regular people plus. Actually, it might even be close to 300 now that visit regularly. We had a big influx of false accounts because people were having a hard time getting signed in at first, so they were making duplicate accounts. Most of those have been trimmed out, and we still have about 300 people that are actively in there. If you go to ddowiki.com, at the top of every page, there is a link to the main DDO server, so if you want to check that out, or Discord.
I was actually hearing that in stereo because I had Twitch pulled up and I have a notification on any DDO screens.
There you go. And now you are on one. You're a star.
Not quite.
Why not?
Wait a second. What's the... How do I talk in there? I do not know how.
Let's see. You're there. So what you need to do is... it looks like you have it set for push to talk. You've either got to unmute your microphone or change your settings so that you're using voice activated instead of push to talk. I'm going to sell and repair real quick. All right. So we've got 42K. We're going to head to Lord's March.
Can you hear me?
I can.
All right, give me 1 second.
Everybody else can hear you in the background music, too. There you go. What I usually do is I leave Discord up in a different window, and I click on the little mute icon there to be able to mute the microphone when I'm not talking. Kind of like that. And then you can see the little X through my microphone when I do that. Alright, so... I don't think there's anything wrong with that. I like my cleric artificial build, or my favorite soul rogue build. Those are legit combinations. Lord's March Plaza. I will share the first one in a minute. Yep, there's a level 12 chain in Lord's March that's free to play. Indeed. I'm gonna go in and just run it. Get it done. I am. Thank you. Yeah, I shared it. Correct. Looks like Zell says he's level 10 doing a level 12 elite quest. Don't judge me. They will die. You won't die. We have a cleric. Alrighty, Leroy Jenkins. Yeah, I put my headset on. I was just using my embedded mic and my camera. Cause I was being lazy and didn't want to get my headset out of my backpack. I was away from town for a few days. Yeah, I don't care about scorpions. Well, it's because I ran through first. If I had $1 million, I'd still be poor, because taxes would take it all. You'll learn about all the family you didn't know you had. I always go in the cave. I'm just one of those in the cave type people. No. Thank you. No, I'm falling asleep. It's all good. I wish I had true seeing. Having a hard time with these thrashers that are displaced. Yes. I can see. Well, you know. Healing takes some practice to get used to. Nope, too far up. Too far up, Zed, you gotta come back down here. All the way down here. No lagging. Lagging is a pigment of your imagination. Dedor? You don't have a Dedor clicky? I'm wondering what Zell is trying to cast. Oh, greater heroism. No, they are not. They can be picked up in the auction house, though. Kill the cleric. Always kill the cleric first. Boom. Thank you. Probably should have grabbed some more pots before we came in here. I'm gonna shrine. Hey Sheik, hey Antidote. Alright, where did you squishies die? You got the stones, huh? Why, I would have come get you. Happens sometimes. Hey, Titan. I am. Thinking about doing a couple Thursday shows. One of them with Blue Queen. I was thinking of doing one with Blue Queen and one with Fathy streaming Lotra on Lotra stream channel. I have an account. I have a character rolled up already. I have a mini on Landy. You want to be where I am. So you want to head the other direction from what you're heading. You want to head due west. Yep. So what you're going to do is you're actually going to head up to the left right here. And then you're just going to follow the trail and you'll come to me. No. Nope. Stone of Flesh. It's actually a special stone to flesh spell. Of course we are. I'm gonna call him a monkey's uncle. Dang it, I hate it when I get slowed. And I shrined off my true seeing. I don't have a haste clicky. It depends. It really depends. There are ways to bypass both of them at low levels. Okay. It's such a pretty relaxing little waterfall area. Oh yeah, there's a chest up there, isn't there? There should be a chest right where the red name guy was on the path. Actually drops a name shield if I remember correctly. Yeah, there it is. Battered Guardian Shield. Immunity to fear, life shield, +3 resistance too. Nice if you use a shield. You're piking in a Slayer group? But you pike anyways. I don't understand. Why is that special? You pike more than Elminster does. I mean, come on now. You guys need to be where I am. That's right. Titan, I'm falling asleep. I don't mind bringing a level 9 as long as they can keep up. Oh, that was so not nice. It's funny though. Excuse me. Titan! How could you, Titan? Excuses. Better to burp and taste it than to fart and waste it? Okay. The top part of the chat. I'm not sure I understand the question. In Discord chat, are you in DDO stream or schedule? Alright, so the newest stuff goes at the bottom. Is that what you're asking? Leroy Jenkins! Oh man, I got greater commanded. Who would want to do that? Come on now. Hey Titan, I might actually be shutting down the server at some point. Now. We should do the optional and kill the guards before the captain. Both. Yeah, Titan, I'm thinking about dumping the DDO stream channel and the Lotro stream channel and merging them into a Turbine Streamers channel instead. We'll see what happens. Because your dad took the good internet with him? Give me whatever you get. Chug one of those. One of those. Give myself jump. Give us underwater action. A little water breathing there. Can never be too careful, man. Need a little bit of feather fall going on here. Now it's useful. The war priest. Kill the cleric. Cleric, then champs. There's another cleric over there, a war mage. So, now we're waiting for the level 9 to save us. Save us! Raise the cleric, raise the barbarian. Why are you rolling ones on your concentration? Tooth didn't even make it through the traps or the scorpions. Alright, so who wants to release and come back and save everybody? Think you can sneak that well? It's level 14 on Elite. You have cake? I was gonna say, man. Stones are here, stones are there, stones are flying through the air. Oh, that reminds me, Titan. We had a discussion, and we need to talk to Vargwheel and Steelstar and convince them that soul stones need to be a throwable weapon in inventory. So, you know, if we're going to pick up people's soul stones, we should at least be able to throw them. Throw them here, throw them there, throw them flying through the air. Throw them in your underwear? Wait, what? Here, let me see if I can move him. Pushing on him. I keep running into him. Not working. update your browser. It's already been fixed. So Killsteel is on Kyber, Crafter, and Builder. Killsteel is on Kyber, Crafter, and Builder. Kyber. Crafter. I'm sorry. Reminds me, I need to update my laptop sometime. We know, Titan. That's why you're the blue queen in my little baby face. So we're gonna call you Babyface Titan. We see a little peach fuzz growing there. It's kind of cute. Growing that peach fuzz out for your fangirls. Okay, leave him alone, trash. Okay, now just the young guy. Now we just need our trapper to get the traps. Couldn't. Catra's Wit, Charisma 5, Diplomacy 10. Yeah, I probably should take it. I should probably make a set out of this. Oh, I got another one. Does somebody want a ring? So did I. Make it 4! They're all level 12. What, no detour? It's gonna be a con-based build. It's got enough strength to do stuff, but I'm gonna beef up con from here. Con. I'm gonna pick up a con there. No, I'm 35k. I should. Framework. Sure. Why? I usually go for maximum XP, kill them all. get all the optionals of kill some more minotaurs. I have a wand in my hand. A barbarian with a wand. Woot! We're rolling now for real. Ballista parts here if our rogue wants to pick them up. It only takes you 3 sets of parts to fix a ballista. It takes the rest of us 5. Anybody with trapping skills has a lowered requirement for parts. I did share. Aw, man, I pooped out a cookie. Kill a red name to open that chest. Eh, at least he's not a champ. That's not a cookie. Ooh, a paralyzing battle axe. That's nice. There we go. Paralyzing battle axe of Insight 21. I'm gonna hang on to that when I level up. It's all right at low levels. It's paralyzing. It's not stunning. I'll kill him so I can open his chest. His chest is down here. I want to open it. Oh, it unlocked. +5 keen dwarven axe. Weapon good effect, +3. Eh, it's kind of junky. Guess it's not too bad. Ooh, warning bell. If you see a warning bell, ring it. Yep, if you can ring them all and kill all the minotaurs, it's more points. Framework. It's in the Lord's March Plaza, right in front of the door, heading into the inner part. Who needs healing? Oh, all those squishies. Slaughter of minotaurs must go on. That'll come. Well, kill him. They don't. They're more likely to knock you around. Nope. Sorry, I'm just killing them all anyway. Kill him! I'll come to the shrine. Some more ballista parts back there if you want them. I opened the back gate. Almost done killing Minotaurs, 6 left. Hey, I'll sing anything, man. You just might not like it. I only sing when I'm sober. And you'd wish I wasn't. Alright, who kited the red name away? Ow. Oh, there were two of them. Well, that always makes it fun. Do two red names. And one of them is blurry. Our level 9 cleric should focus on healing me. Instead of trying to beat on stuff. Stunned me, bastard. An unyielding. The Is that the one with the 5-minute cooldown or the one with the 10-minute cooldown? Because there are two, you know. There's one that's a feat, and then you can get another one as an enhancement. And you can use them both at the same time. Ooh! Warning bell. That y'all missed. Right near the traps. You got really bad mic right now. It got really, really modulated and nasty. No, it's different. Kill something other than a minotaur for a change. There we go. My heels. It's gonna kill this orc. That's something different than a minotaur. Kill Stealer. Notice that there are a lot more DDO streamers than I had thought there were, just by watching the feed channels and DDO stream here. No, but there's a Saro Water Kyoji and a Zilo the Wiz and Zek Walker. An unmitigated one, and a gringo foot. If you scroll up through, StreamBot tells you whoever's live streaming right now. If you go to the main Dungeons & Dragons online Discord server, there's actually a Feeds and Think channel that has just the DDO relevant Twitter feeds. And then everybody that's streaming DDO. I'm just waiting for Zid to come pick up my stone and run me back to the shrine. Just grab stones and make it for the shrine, man. Run, bitch, run! Oh, oops. Run, female dog, run! It's PG-13, shoe! Alright, where's the shrine from here? Way up over that way. He went the wrong way to boot. Hmm. see if I can make it. I doubt it, but who knows. Run, Shu, run! Not even close. He went the wrong way! Queen! Two, raise, no fight. Grab stones, run for shrine. Your first life cleric. Raise the squishies. Why do they always grab my stone last? Follow me. Use the force. Hey, I wish I had a Rift Maker. That'd be pretty cool. A Rift Maker? It's a force-based great axe. Unfortunately, it's in paid content, so I don't have access to it. Well, I could buy that content, I suppose. No, as long as I've earned the turbine points with favor from running free-to-play stuff, then that's fair game. Just like I bought Giant Hold. With turbine points that I earned from running favor. By just playing. They have lousy balance. course he's immune. Yeah! Bloody Cleaver, baby. It's decent. Did anybody get the other named item in here? The Tezra Sight? Yeah, my cleaver is bloody too. And we're not going to get into that. It's a discussion for a different stream. Oh, there's another warning bell. There's actually a lot of kills around the outside that we haven't done yet either. If we wanted to go for conquest and ransack. Or I could do that. Death by explosive barrel. I'm up by the ballista. The ballista? Is it a ballista in the sun? Ooh, I see another warning bell. Ring it, ring it, ring the bell. Ring the bell! Ring it! Run away! Hey, there's a crude altar over here. Alright, so Fiendish Spider, Twilight Mother. Oops, somebody's running up dungeon alert. Ooh, another warning bell. Ooh, another warning bell. Somebody brought Panthers in from the outside. Who? They don't swarm. Oh, they don't swarm. Do you think they are bees? Hey, we got aggression bonus. 146 monsters killed. Hey, I've got over half of them. Where'd that champion go? Did he fall over? He did. I don't know where he went after he fell. Probably white dotted. Oop, there he is. Alright, where's the squishy rogue dying? No, that's crazy talk. I guess you're not sneaky enough. List of parts here. Here, Rogie, Rogie, Rogie. Oh, I see somebody kiting about a bunch of spiders and wolves around. When you do that, you're supposed to have a blade barrier, you know. Except that they all have really high reflex saves. Hey, there's three ballista parts here. Seven viewers, 10:30 at night. Oh, why me? Why me? Oh yeah, I was supposed to check that out for Titus. I'll have to do that in a bit. Oh, Titus on DDL Wiki. He seems to have forgotten his password and email, so I'm gonna see what I can find for him. Do some admin-y stuff. If he has an email, I can figure out what it is. One that he entered into the system. One re-entry, huh? I don't know what I'm looking for. Somebody's been by her once in order for her to proc like that. I see this champ down here. Yeah, there's the leader of the pack. It's gonna be a dead champ in a minute. What? No chump chest? There's a chest over here. Alright, so now we're looking for the spider thingy. List of parts. Cookie! Poop cookie! There's tons of a list of parts. I'm gonna return to Doris now and end it. I don't know where the spider queen is. Probably on the other side somewhere. But we get almost 10k out of it. You know where those panthers spawn? No, I'm good. Sure, go ahead. Anybody want the Scepter of the Flesh Weaver? Open trade. Because I'm too lazy to. Yeah, open trade.
Nope.
But I will survive. I will get by. Alright, so 19k away from level 14. I don't think Eyes of Stone is going to be worth 19k. Eight new emails. Another email. More email. Agu Mort posted in his guild Facebook page. That's good. Let's go see if I can sell and repair. One of the big reasons I took Giant Hold before I took Veil of Twilight was the saga. Yep. Yep. If you, when you do the whole chain, you get a saga reward. Well, you can bank that. You don't have to redeem it right away. It'll still be there later. So if you get stuck at level 17, that's like a 50k, 100k boost all at once. Yep. One of the options for saga is a saga XP reward. And it's a pretty sizable chunk. I am going to run to House Kondurak real quick and pick up some more potions. Potions here, potions there, potions flying through the air. Take a break. Take a break, man. Thanks for the warning. Oh, snap. Oh, resonating 90 log bow of training. Snow points. Be decent for a fey, I guess. Fey are here, fey are there. Fey are flying through the air. Because I get that fey leap thing. More of those. Pick up 16 more of these. And I suppose I should pick up some haste potions. I am. Well, it is just a game, after all. I try to make it simple, casual, easy, fun. Alright, so I'm heading back to Lord's March now. So yeah, the reason I bought the Sharn chain was because I intend on doing some Caneth crafting on these free-to-play accounts when the Caneth crafting update pass comes with update 32. And the base items out of the Sharn Syndicate are bound to account, which means you could make bound-to-character items that are actually bound to account using those bases. Very useful information to be able to craft bound items that are bound to account instead of bound to character. They also have, if you're looking for a quarterstaff, they also offer a metal quarterstaff which has a higher durability that you can craft on, and that's always a benefit. I did say I was a wiki guy, right? Just making sure, you know. So, I'm a walking wiki. That guy that I just posted a link to in party chat. I'm also the top name on the list there. Yep, so one of the people in Twitch chat says that their rogue has 4 bound to account quarter stats right now that they've crafted. From Sharn, probably. User account Titus is not registered. Name is Red. Try Red. let anybody join. I should probably reship up. Anybody got a good ship? Front of the portal if somebody wants to send me an invite. Good night, Estian. Better to burp and tease it than to fart and waste it. Let's see, who do we have watching? Oh, I got a few people watching. They don't talk too much in chat usually. What you can't see while I'm in the game client is I actually have HexChat IRC client loaded up with it, so I can see everybody that's in the channel in there and do some body stuff if I wanted to. What's that? Yeah, I can hear myself through your speakers coming back through your microphone. It's probably why you sound a little choppy. One way to shut me up. No, I'm still waiting for a ship invite by somebody. We are guild level 15. Running in circles. Switch to that so you guys couldn't be heard. Oops. Oh well. Fix it now. I forgot that I had muted the game sounds because I had it going through my speakers, which was picking back up by the microphone. But not anymore. Aw, it's a cute little shrine.
I've actually been meaning to set up my reset. Respawn.
Except for the cold one, they're all cute little ones.
Ah, you mean those shrines. Yeah. Funny. It's cold? Oh yeah, it is. I always mix up cold and electric.
It's electric. Boogie, woogie, woogie, woogie. Sorry.
It's okay. It's good for a good laugh.
Shoe is good. Shoe is great. Shoe is better on my foot. So I'm thinking of taking this build and rebuilding it on my other pay-to-play account, because I have because I have plenty of time to do so, and then TRing it into an actual Barian build, where it'll be like Druid to Barbarian 18 or something like that, and or I might even go 9 Druid, 11 Barbarian for Dire Bear. I don't know yet. Still gotta play that a little bit better in the character planner. I should sit up. I'm falling off my screen. Can only see my bald head. My eyes. Sit up. Sit up, Shoe. Stop slouching. Yes, Mommy. Alright, let's go. Step in on Elite. We'll run this as a public group.
Oops. Sorry. I thought it said active already. Do you want me to leave and reset?
That's fine. You're in on elite.
This is deranged. Yet the captain of the guard looks worried and at. The audience chamber is strangely quiet. No trace of the coin lords, and unusual statues stand in the center of the room. Row upon row of bookshelves show that you have found the archives. Crouches at the end of the hall.
Welcome back. We just stepped in. The rest of that's mostly for the rogue to do. We just started. Go get your salve if you want. Yeah, I got one.
Okay.
Wasn't the trap that got me, it was low hit points versus a bunch of mobs trying to find the stone of the dead guy.
turns out I got to get up at like 4 a.m., so I think I should do it again. It's a pretty good time as any.
Alright.
Well, I'll get sailed, and I'll try to get you there.
No, don't bother getting me, because I got to go. I'll get to go ahead and release. Alright, it's good to meet you guys. Letting me come along, and... Oh, good lord, where am I? Alright, peace.
Oh.
Do I sign out for this? Close the window, will it sign me out?
Huh? No, if you close the window, it'll just go away.
Alright. Alright, see you guys.
Yep. If you get my stone, I can show you where the shrines are.
Alright, what's that?
We can get to it yet. I think it's on the second floor. We'll see. Thank you.
Trying to get to you. Or are you on your way back in?
No. I suppose I could release and come back. But at that point, we might as well just restart because it's not that far in. I'm way back near the beginning, so. This has some pretty catchy music I've never listened to before. Titan, go shave. He's in voice chat, but he doesn't talk. He'd rather type. I'm eating. I don't even know where you are. Alright, releasing.
Alright.
Hey. I released and ended up in Crystal Cove. Apparently so did Lee Mooney. Let's try this one more time. I still need 19.5k to level up, and then I go to bed. I is exhausted. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. Only 7 hours of traveling today.
I only need about 7k experience to hit 13.
Well, it makes it easier. You know, Snake has two spots. We could pop out and join him for framework and ice and be done with it. He's got almost a full party. Wanna do that?
Yeah, sure.
Hello.
Hello.
We just barely got started on it.
That's alright. We were in eyes and a bunch of people fell asleep, so figured we'd last two of us would join you and do framework then eyes and be done with it.
Good night. Yep, sounds good. You say you're gonna let us pike through eyes? Thank you.
It is pretty sweet.
I know, it's generous of them.
That rhino. Got a picture of a rhino yet?
Just gonna repair in the tavern real quick.
That's fine. We got some of us clearing the outside, some of us are killing the inside stuff.
Alright, just have them send me the invite whenever they're ready.
I don't see the other person clicking the,
I don't want to kill any of them runs if we don't have a picture yet.
Some nice crispy bacon.
The runt? I don't know.
The Ziddy shot. I just thought he'd leave. Oh. He's level 14 or up.
Oh.
He's under. Yeah, I hit copy paste and forgot to take out the slash P first. Don't forget to plant the evidence.
Yeah.
Whoever has the wand.
The sound of a warning bell echoes down the streets. More Minotaurs.
Take the
back. Yeah, there's a trap there.
Yeah, unfortunately I was trying to use mouse to look.
It's a big, gnarly, nasty one, too. Hopefully this group can figure out how to stone one of the Minotaurs with the wand.
On the streets. The nearby buildings to see.
Does somebody have a running stone?
The sound of a warning bell echoes down the street.
Nobody.
What the heck is healing them?
Check your.
Could be a shaman around here somewhere. Where is it?
I don't have a flesh to stone one. Okay. You pick up. Yep, we need to stone something. I can't remember the tail either.
Nobody pick up the wand?
We suspect the attention to let us know.
Can we get another wand?
Does it?
Just look.
Did anybody die before I joined?
No.
Okay, I've got it.
What?
I tell you. I look. Remember what you said.
Yay.
Okay.
God, this is horrible.
He didn't mean it.
Yeah.
Sorry, I finally got
one.
You
don't need one.
Wow. All I can say. There, I shared Eyes of Stone with you.
You're a gentleman in Scotland.
Step on my toe and I'll I will holler. Ow! Alright, who can open on Elite?
I can. Pretty sure.
Actually, does anybody have ship buffs? Should probably do that first.
Yeah, I got spell repair anyways.
Okay. Or. Okay. If I type something in, so I can read the name.
I will, soon as I get up there. Barbarians at the door. So am I.
No cute little shrines here. Hang on to the named items for now. Evil kinetic lore. She loves me, she loves me not. She loves me, she loves me not. Now I'm only 7,500 away, so I'll definitely get my level out of this quest. And then I can go to bed. I'm gonna do 2 levels per week for each of the builds from here out. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I think that's gonna be the plan. It's just too much work and too little time to grind out more than that. Between work and the baby and all that good stuff. Ready to go. Come on now, no yawning.
You started the yawning.
Hush now, they don't know that. Titan.
And a half.
Okay.
Nope, Titan must be AFK.
Hollis is waiting for you in the plaza as arranged. Yet the captain of the guard looks worried and agitated. The audience chamber. There's no trace of the coin lords, and unusual statues stand in the center of the room. Row upon row of bookshelves show that you have found the archives. A nervous woman crouches behind a table at the end of the hall.
Thank you. Come on. I went to hit my heal button and I dragged my party around instead. I hate it when that happens. Amazing how he's following my ghost. It's a heavy armor, right? Yeah, I'm not interested.
Okay. It's just...
Yeah, me too.
I think all the guys lost Chains and the next one. What you got?
Wrong door. Gimps are good, gimps are great, gimps are better on a date. Wait, what? I gotta come up with a better song. There's a bunch of guards in the end room. Like two or three. We only need one. $13,000 for this. Thank you. Sorry, got stuck looking in the mirror. That rounds out the set for me. Good.
I gotta head on to bed.
Next.
Yeah. I'm gonna take level 14, head to bed myself. Good night, everyone.
Take care.
Alrighty, let's go take level 14. Swim. One action point to spend. So I'm going to reset the tree here and spend this one here instead. So I need these two there. Up there, there, there. There. Go. It's gonna be the end of my show. Good night, everyone.